It's quite clear that Mid and East Antrim Council should give Kells Vocal the opportunity to provide evidence in regard to the solar application in Kells. The old Ballymena Council gave a hearing to Elgin Energy, the applicants, and there's no doubt that it would only be fair for Kells Vocal to go to Mid and East Antrim and be given an equal hearing to the company that is proposing this 250 acre site outside the village of Kells.